Hi, I'm Gabe Sullivan.
And I'm Andrew Cogman.
And I'm Jasmine Peters, and this is your Blessed Maria Assumptupai
Catholic Middle School Student News.
And we have some awesome stories for you today.
Now to our first story.
You have probably noticed the new addition to our school, a vending machine holding lots of healthy snacks that you can buy for $1.50 or under. The vending machine is in the commons next to the bathrooms. What is your favorite food to get out of the vending machine?
Gatorade.
Cookies.
Cheetos!
Hi, I'm Jasmine Peters, and I am here with Miss Mock. So, Miss Mock, can you tell us about yourself?
Well, my husband and I just moved here from Storm Lake, Iowa. We moved in October, and we live in Cedar Falls. Before I came here, I was a school principal and a school counselor. So when they had an opening, I went ahead and applied for this job for this season, and I really like being here.
No.
What I do at Blessed Maria, I am considered a guidance counselor or a school counselor. And right now what I'm doing, I'm working very hard to get to know kids' names. That's hard for me because I'm not from here, so I'm not familiar with a lot of the names. The first mission I had when I came is to just let kids know that I'm here. If they needed to come down and visit about anything, I'm here to listen. Also, what I'm also looking at is trying to help kids that maybe are struggling a little bit with their grades, and I'm just kind of working hard to get them so they get their work caught up. My goal or my mission statement always is to help kids make good choices, and that part of that could be either in your friendships or it could be in the choices you make about your schoolwork. Those are the things that I like to do.
So what is like your favorite thing about Blessed Maria?
Can I say everything? I probably can't say everything is my favorite.
Do you have a pinpoint?
I just really like it here. I like the fact that it's a Catholic school, and I'm so used to being in a Catholic school all my life, and it's really special. You know it when you walk in the door. You know when you're here that it's a Catholic school. The kids are very respectful and very considerate. What I like is just, I guess what I like is student success. When they have success, I have success. So if kids are doing great, then I feel good that they're doing good.
So if you guys have any questions or any problems, or you just need somebody to talk to, you can come talk to Miss Mock anytime. She's probably here a lot.
Here every day. I'm here every day.
So you can just come to room 160.
Hi, I'm Maggie. And I'm here with a follow-up on the Leader in Me Day on April 10th. And with me are some students that worked. First, what are your names?
I'm Malin.
And I'm Cade.
So, what room did you work in?
I worked in Habit Number 5.
And I worked in Paradigm Shift.
Did you have a favorite activity?
The activity that we did in our room, where you had to get the person to stand up without using the word stand or up.
Oh, we had to do this thing called a circle of control, a circle of no control, where they'd write in the middle of the circle at least 10 things in their control, such as their attitude or something like that.
Did you learn anything new about the habits or yourself that you would like to share?
To listen more to other people.
And I had no idea what the paradigm shift was until that day, so we did this thing called the glasses effect. We did a paradigm shift into the negative, and Kendall took my glasses and put them on her, and then if we were to do a positive paradigm shift, she would give me back my glasses, and then I could see again.
Thanks for your time and your answers. Now back to our main
Thank you for watching this newscast.
And we'll be back to you next week.